Let's talk about hydraulic conductivity. We can define hydraulic conductivity as a soil's ability to transmit water over time. Your soil can either be unsaturated or saturated. Let's see what that looks like on a graph. On our x-axis, we have the water potential of the soil. When the water potential value is positive, then the soil is considered saturated. When the value is negative, that means the soil is unsaturated. Let's add some data for a specific soil texture to our graph. Here we have a well-structured clay soil, meaning the soil has a large number of large pores. See how the hydraulic conductivity changes based on the water potential value. When the water potential is negative, unsaturated, the hydraulic conductivity varies greatly. When it reaches its saturated state, the hydraulic conductivity remains constant. Let's add two more soil types to this graph, structureless sandy soil and poorly structured clay. You can see the structure of the soil has a massive impact on its hydraulic conductivity. However, this is just one example. There are many factors that impact the hydraulic conductivity of soil. You can learn more about hydraulic conductivity, how to measure it, and the advanced tools that make this measurement easier and more accurate on our website.